On the 1st of December 2019, a man in his 70s fell ill.
In a high-risk category, are we at the point that we should all self-quarantine, stop seeing family, stop grocery shopping?
Till the time of 8 p.m., while non-essential
this is real.
Shops will have to close down by 6 p.m. local time.
정보를 공유하고 함께 협력하는 힘은 바이러스가 갖지 못한 인류만의 힘입니다.
are proud individuals living for the city, but the flames couldn't go much higher. We find God and religions to paint us with salvation, but no one, no, nobody can give you the power that the right dripping down the walls of a dream that cannot breathe in its harsh reality. Mass confusion, spoon-fed to the blind, serves now to define a cold society from which we'll rise. No.
Those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle, you are men. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Let us use that power. Let us all unite.
And we'll rise.